Not for myself, but for those to whom such fundamental rights are denied.